Morning. I'm the pilot, also the agent, and the pollution inspector coming on board. Yep. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hello again, Captain. How are you? Alright, Cap, so we need to pick up a toolbox from the tugboat. Mm-hmm. He's coming on the port side.
Yep.
So, there's one more boat coming with the loading master and all the crew. They'll be here in a couple minutes. Yeah. And once everybody's on board, and once we have the toolbox on board, we can pick up the anchor.
Okay.
Using the tug slang for assistance. Once we're close to the buoy, about 2 or 3 cables, I'll proceed forward and I'll talk to you in channel 9. I'll be there with the loading master and we'll finish from there. Once we're secure to the SPM, we let go of the tug, make him fasten the stern. So we'll need the 2 ships lines ready on the stern for the rest of the operation.
2 ships alive?
Yes, sir. Steady.
Steady.
Half ahead.
Half ahead.
Copy.
Pronto, lo entrando.
Go. Okay, Rich, 135.
135.
Bridge, hard starboard.
Hard starboard. Hawser,
okay, yeah.
Pilot, hard starboard.
Okay.
Speed 1.2 ahead.
Copy. Stop engine midships. Okay, bridge, we're going to use time of commands 0948.
0948.
What's the speed?
Speed 0.7 ahead.
Okay. All right, we can lay go the tug and make him fasten the stern.
Okay,
Oscar Páez, vamos a pasar a la popa.
Copia, Oscar
Páez. Bridge, stop engine. Voy a meter ese después de este, el, la otra mitad.
Speed 0.5.
¿Cómo?
Quedamos hasta el sábado por ahí.
Ah, ok.
Porque este tiene cupo es por ahí el sábado.
Ah, ok.
Y no hay nada más arribando, el último país. Se termina mañana al mediodía, si Dios quiere.
Ah, listo.
Por fin, por lo menos no me
un
mito.
No, eso. ¿De aquí no estoy doblado?